long before time, there were two comets which then collided. And when they collided, they then split apart. And then the accretion happened to where then they would stick together, which then they would create planetesimals, which were the small planets. And then over time, they would get bigger, bigger, and bigger, which then created Earth. And, yeah.